You're watching UNICEF Television.
Till a few years ago, Sarath was a successful track and field athlete, but fate had other plans. He contracted HIV.
At first, I did not know what this was, and because of that, I could not accept myself. One day, I just decided to face reality and accept this. Then I wanted to help others who were living with HIV, as I felt many of them were being discriminated against and suffering as a result of it.
Sarath and a group of young people recently concluded traveling across the length and breadth of Sri Lanka to raise awareness among people about HIV and understand how to keep themselves safe. The roadshow was part of the Think Wise campaign, a joint effort between the International Cricket Council, UNAIDS and UNICEF. The campaign has on board cricket stars from across Asia, Africa and the Caribbean islands who leverage their popularity and make people rally under the campaign slogans like Get the Facts, Protect Yourself and Think Wise, Don't Stigmatize.
Sport plays a major role in building a nation, and obviously with these kind of events, ICC events being so huge, it can only bring a lot of attention to a lot of people, and we're thoroughly grateful to be a part of it, and hopefully we can create some sort of difference within our world and our countries.
Across the world, about 2,500 young people between the age of 15 and 24 contract HIV every day. While stigma against people living with HIV is still rife, reducing discrimination around those who live with HIV is therefore critical, as is increased awareness among high-risk groups like sex workers, men having sex with men, and transgender people.
Sarath is not alone in this journey. Tens of thousands of young people, with the fear of the stigma and discrimination, they do not go for testing, even though they know that they have had a risky behavior. They do not seek medical help and psychosocial support when they know that they are HIV positive. And this silence actually helps with silently spreading the virus. We strongly believe that through the power of cricket, we can motivate and we can encourage the young people to speak out, to seek help when they need, and increase the public awareness in general.
Sarath is on antiretroviral therapy and he's been leading a healthy life so far. Proper treatment and care will ensure he remains healthy and can carry on fighting the virus that changed the course of his life. This is Rajat Madhok in Colombo, Sri Lanka for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for children.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.